charged particles in matter. When we rub a comb with dry hairs, it gets charged, and when it is brought near the small pieces of paper, it attracts the small pieces of paper as it induces opposite charge on the paper. Now, where does this charge come from? Experiments were performed during the years 1895 to 1905, which showed that atom is not the smallest particle, but is further made up of smaller particles called as subatomic particles. In 1886, Goldstein discovered the anode rays originating from the anode. On studying various properties of anode rays, it was observed that anode rays carry positive charge. These positively charged particles are called as protons. In 1897, J.J. Thomson discovered the cathode rays. On studying various properties of cathode rays, it was observed that cathode rays carry negative charge. These negatively charged particles are called as electrons. So, it seemed likely that an atom was composed of protons and electrons, both in equal numbers for mutually balancing their charges.
Thanks for watching. Do not forget to click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. Do like, comment and share. See you next time. Subscribe and hit the bell icon.